William Wetherell was the first resident of Norton. He was a cooper who lived across the street from Lake Winnicott, where he spent much time fishing. William Wetherell fought and was wounded in King Philip's War. He died in 1691 and is buried near his home.